And we're back. Welcome, 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 welcome. Here we go, much better. Just completed the okay. Take a look at the line. Just in case Rudar! Ah, sexy daddy Oscar. Then Una was he who foresaw the Yomiran's pursuit, and so in doing so afforded thee to traverse. Quickly, then. Antidote! Renar! Come on, poisoned! And? Renar!
Still appears. Perhaps he requires some of.
It doesn't seem to take effect as the color slowly goes back into the skin. I can wait. It would seem the worst has passed. Wounds yet warmth for me. I shall administer to him forthwith.
Yay!
Only dye I'll accept is at least some sort of blue. Estesicus, I prithee, I shall attend to honest minister.
I mean, aspect benefic and benefic might help.
Runa, thank goodness.
We delivered the antidote to Slitherbow, and from what we could gather on the way here, the Ulmorans have had the good manners to withdraw. Thank the gods they did. We would never have made it here in time. I'm told we have Runar and his comrades to thank for keeping the soldiers occupied prior to their retreat. They were preparing to come for you and Ystola, it seems, when Runar rallied the villagers and pursued them out of Slitherbow.
I mean, he probably did that for...
How are you, Moth? Where am I?
Ixmire, in the care of the Vise. Thou art safe now, friend. Pray, rest thee a while longer.
No. No, I am all right. Somewhat heavy of limb, perhaps, but otherwise well, I assure you. I am glad to see you are all safe. When we realized where the soldiers were headed, we knew something had to be done.
Follow the
Aye. do not see Master Matoya. She was with you, yes? What happened to her? Spare me your riddles and speak plain. Where is Master Matoya?
Exposition.
No, that cannot be. Why would she do such a thing? Was there no other way? I cannot believe she... We must begin the search immediately. I will come with you. What are you waiting for? We must find her. She could be trapped or hurt or... She is alive. She is alive, damn you.
Forgive me for interrupting, but our scouts have apprehended an intruder. We thought perhaps he might be an associate of yours.
Sadly, we do know him. Not that we want to, but...
Oh, look who it is.
Wow, this is embarrassing. In my defense, they are surprisingly tenacious. So, what trouble have you gotten yourselves into this time?
Exposition? Elected.
Well, well. What an intriguing turn of events. My condolences, by the way. It is never easy to lose the ones we love. Well, she is dead, isn't she? Wishing it were otherwise will not make it so.
That you should be indifferent to her loss is no surprise. To us, she was a friend. The best of friends.
You have something on your mind. What is it?
Pray recount to us again that which thou witnessed in the ruins, omitting not the slightest detail.
Detail the description of what happened in the ruins.
Flow.
The teleportation magic she used to spirit us away from Uldar after the bloody banquet. I recall a similar gale in the tunnel before it took effect.
Interesting. I thought I sensed a brief disturbance in the live stream.
How reassuring to know it was not my imagination. I felt it only once, I should mention, which would suggest she is still adrift on its currents.
Then I fear she may yet be lost to us. For it was only by the grace of the elementals that she was plucked from that great ethereal river.
Very well. I'll go and fetch her. Perhaps a clear and unambiguous act of kindness will serve to win the trust you seem so determined to deny me.
But you're a bit of a dick anyway. Now then, I'll go to fetch it for you. Find a suitable place to work. Find somewhere that resonates strongly with you. By we, I mean you. This end, I give you this ethereal lamp of my time. Keep it close to you as you venture out into the brighter the glow, the stronger the location's resonance with the light stream. Likely spot, all you have to do. Hero. Together. Don't try flirting with me. We might take a slight deep. And here's why. Aether currents. Raktika Greatwood. I got all the ones that you can just pick up. But there's two quests. One of them is part of the main scenario, which I haven't gotten to. But one doesn't become available until a quest that I haven't completed is done. Okay. After this one. Five or... White is near Bundy, and perhaps he should. I'm turn it up, you guys, you know. And plus it might.
Yes, this place should serve well enough.
Might I have a little space? I need to concentrate.
You're trying to win her trust. Stop being a dick! It's simple as that. Stop being a dick!
Now then, what color was her soul again? Ah, there you are.
Done it. He's brought her back.
I'm giving her close.
Stola, are you all right?
Yes. Though I cannot imagine how. What happened?
Thou didst invoke the power of flow, which thence did usher thy soul unto the life stream.
I wanted to save the antidote, and after that... I did something exceedingly reckless, for which you will just have to forgive me.
Look, we have you back. I'm gonna take that as...
Master Matoya! Oh, thank the heavens, you're all right! I had nearly given up hope.
Please, Renard, dry your tears. What would the others think if they saw you like this? Come now. Did you really think I would go gently into that dark night with so much left undone? So many mysteries left unsolved?
Is there aught you wish to say to me? A word of thanks, perhaps?
Emmet Selk, the Ascian of whom I spoke. 'Twas he who plucked thee from the life stream.
I see. Thank you. Differences notwithstanding, you saved my life, and for that I am grateful. But let us turn our attention to more important matters, such as the Katana Ravel. You had better not have explored its depths without me.
I don't know where I would even start.
Well, Almut and the others should be pleased to see you in such uncharacteristically high spirits.
Let us return to Fanoff then, and discuss the coming expedition.
Touching me, that was. Too fair brought tears to my eye. But as we both know, such tender moments are nothing but nothing. Before long, they will remember their many differences return to spot. Does the arch? Ah! How are you looking? But seriously, we ask him to do what we do. Though we may sow the seeds of chaos, it is man who tends them. Even I grow tired. If you will kindly refrain from retorting and return to your customary brooding silence, I'll take it as thanks for your whispering companion at that. No. That is waiting. My apologies for having put you through all that such a... I don't know, since the reason my... up well. Boop boop. I think it might be better. Think it might be better? Maybe? Kind of? Sort of? Okay. Hopefully it's better. Maybe. No. Maybe I'm just not speaking loud enough. Okay. Apologies for having put you through all this. Yeah, I see no other way to save the Night Blessed. Happily, both they and I yet live thanks to you. And our work is not yet undone. We must make to enter the Katana Ravel and put the Light Warden to... Alright. Before I talk to Albert here...
Like, down here?
I'll admit a lot of these Aether Current unlocks are actually kind of actually multi-tiered unlock, where I think there's a... It basically starts a series of side quests, but you get the Aether Current during the first part of the series. But it's kind of a... I don't know what stupid that I... Breadcrumb Crest, that's it. Let's go. The esteemed guest of whom I have searched. My name is Leniel, Master of Rites. We have the honor to meet you. As I understand it, you will soon be leaving to the Katana Ravel, is that right? And the Emperor's wishes will soon be fulfilled. Comforting thought, with each passing year, more and more of our hunters have lost the... We were never a particularly fund people. Now it is nigh impossible to sustain. But we will not be driven by our homes, our way of living. So long as the trees of the Great Wood stand, so too shall the V. And to renew our reunion with the forest, we hold a small ceremony wherein we offer prayers to the gods. Would you honor us by serving as witness to the petition to the gods? Very good. I would mention the ceremony is not a formal affair. In fact, I can be quite lively. But for a hardened warrior such as you, it would prove no trouble at all. When you are ready, travel north to the morning stars and speak with my student Fina, as she will explain the right. Most twins. Their eyes are different colors. What business brings you to the morning star? I was sent here to participate with the ceremony. And you accepted? That's such a great honor. Thank you for coming. Goodness, what are my manners? My name is Fina. A pleasure to meet you, and this is my sister. Yuna. How do you do? I have seen this as wise. I realize he is an ally of our people, but the ceremony is not meant for outside. We cannot go against Master Linnell's wishes. Besides, we may never again have such an opportunity. Insist. Now, let us tell you about the ceremony. As Master Linnell has likely already explained, we will renew our bond with the Great Wood through prayer. To ensure our prayers reach the gods, however, we must first beseech the spirits of the forest for aid. Once summoned, we must prove ourselves worthy to combat. Only then will our prayers be answered, delivered unto the heavens. As witness to the rites, it is up to you to do battle with the spirits, if you are still willing, of course.
Yeah, sure.
Wonderful. It will be a ceremony to remember. Shall we begin then? Close your eyes, and we will attempt to draw forth the spirit before with our prayer. O gods of the Great Wood, bringers of bounty and wisdom, we call you to know to
We call you now to renew our vows. For the strength to protect these lands, to be the shield that guards against the cursed light, we seek combat with your children, the spirits of the wood. Prove to you our mettle, our worth. By the gods.
Fire and ice.
The spirits of opposing forces. Very nice, terrible omen. Our prayers are enough to suppress their strength, but we cannot cast them out alone. Please, you must strike them down before they wander off into... Thank you for your help, but in light of what we have witnessed, I think it best we call off the ceremony. Spirits of imposing elements, most dire of omens. The discord between them would prevent our prayers from reaching the gods. And this would not have happened were he not here. He may try again in the morrow, but he cannot be allowed to attend. Sister, please. He is our guest, handpicked by Master Lanil. My apologies. Seems your attendance is not meant to be. Would you go and inform Master Lanil of what happened? You must remain here and clear the altar.
So the Ronkins in the first were essentially the equivalent of Alag. Of course. Different perspectives, but when you see some of the golems that are around, it really seems very elegant.
Back so soon? What did the ceremony? Fire, nice. Goodness, you wouldn't. It is never too late to begin the ceremony anew, but I fear the source of our troubles would do with this.
Now, there is more of an unlock. Or an unlock for something completely different. Don't worry about it. Not covered. Part of this. We're here for the MSQ. World quests. Hello. Also thinking that once I finish the MSQ and finish up with a bunch of other stuff, so... I think what I might be doing is doing the job quests line on to show that and just kind of like show the complete things. Even do the ones that I have been doing, but kind of like bunch it together and kind of have their own. Entrance to the Katana Ravel lies open in the knob.
With the Yilmurin gone and your companion not now returned, I think it's best we go now before they can regroup. With magic flowing once more through the Great Pyramid of Uxna, the entrance to the Katana Ravel should now be open. Before we leave, Oriange, did you discover anything that may suggest a light ward enhance it, Charles? Hey, though we had but little time before the Umarins became the most unwelcome arrival, we scoured the nearby environs and spoke once more with the one called Coriel. Though hearken to her tale, is my judgment that the Sinny, which her late mother did espy, was indeed the being we seek, and it most likely resided in the vicinity of Rectica Falls. In the absence of any subsequent sighting, I have no reason to believe our quarry hath sought out a new sanctuary. Given the considerable difficulty we face in reaching the falls, we may be certain that it hath not been disturbed by man. Then our course is clear. We must navigate the Katana Ravel and make for Rectica Falls. Though you see it as but another obstacle to be navigated, the Katana Ravel is the oldest and most sacred of temples. The accumulated knowledge of the Empire is said to reside there, knowledge which is rightly yours as allies of Ronka. You are welcome to explore. I fully intend to survey every ilm of it on some mission. Were the Emperor still alive, he would be overjoyed to hear you so. But I must warn you, though the way is open, it will still be heavily guarded. To discourage trespassers and test the worth of the allies. And to be so, be careful. Yeah, I got this. Head east and you will find the path of azure flowers leading to the Ravel. Wish you safe passage through. Master Matoya, I know I cannot dissuade you from going, so please promise me you will return safely. Nice blessed need you. You need not worry, Runa. I shall return and bring with me a long-awaited gift, one the Night Blessed will treasure now forevermore. Now, let us away. If anything, I'm definitely bringing you Stolen. That's like a foregone conclusion. Yep. Stopple, stopple. In here. This is actually where where one of the beast tribes. So if we look at my eighth occurrence, I just have the one quest, and that is part, that's actually this quest, I think. What up here? Yeah, eighth occurrence. So by the time I'm done with this quest, I'll be able to fly in Arctica Greatwood. That'll mean I got 3 of 6. Wait a minute, what's the next one? Sure. Finishes up. But these two are the ones that were split in half, which haven't gotten to the second half, and we can't get to the second half until we got into the second half. Long story. It was a little annoying the fact that I won't be able to feel the ether flowing through the door, a gentle push. All that's required. Our earlier efforts were not in vain, it seemed. Stand on your guard, Eskos. Know not what waits us inside.
know what? For fun, I'm going to do this on Red Mage. This is what I want. I have four choices. I could drop Ustala and go with Reen, but or Ilya, but I haven't done one with Ustala yet. So on average, doing dungeons as a trust in trust, it does yield less loot in the loot drops. Apparently. But it also could take longer just because of the... They can't do mechanics and deal damage at the same time. And they're not good at multi... So it is slower. However, it is a quicker queue. They just dodged there, but after they dodged, they didn't like turn around and start attacking. But I'll do Aries. Why went on? Was I going to jump? Yeah. Oh, I remember. Hello, why aren't you doing a good job at the mechanics? All right, there was a problem there. Aiming you. Everything went off without a hitch. 406 is an upgrade. New bracelets. All right. There's only two of them. This is just single target rotate. A check of healing, which would be good for Carlogen. Basically, I need casting, healing, fending, and Oh, man. What happened? I died. Stop once we... quite warm right now. Set it up to be kind of like a minor speaker. Enough. Music is... I love the music in Shadowbringers so much. All right, let's try not being so reckless. No, I don't have to do backflips. I have an alternative button called engagement. I have two options. Might be safer if I just stay melee. Yeah, that was weird. Am I getting lag? Is that what's happening? Oh. Right, something weird is... want it. I will not say I'm the greatest, like, player, but I think I'm acceptable.
There we go. Played. Maiming. Maiming's not going to work. It means for Dragoons. And, from my understanding, Reapers. Hey, we made it to the falls. Oh, wait, it's the light water. I'm much more comfortable with my headphones off. I probably really should get like some sort of like earbuds or although I'm perfectly fine with aiming.
This is good.
What do we find? A Cerberus. Cerberus. That was my fault.
Hey. My red mage is same level, but massively different XP. Alright, let's see. Cutscene after this looks. Absorb this light warden.
Warden is dead. The Blessed's prayers have been answered.
Aye, that they have. His condition yet troubleth thee?
It does. Though he shows no immediate signs of corruption, the danger remains. He must be told. Would you describe it to me, Marie-Ange? Paint for me a picture with your words.
A sea of shimmering stars. Diamonds strewn across a raven gown. Boundless and beautiful.
And remember, you stole us after her first... her sight has changed so that she doesn't have normal sight. Ether. Not the actual physical things like you see.
'Tis an exquisite sight, not unlike that of the source. Calm and gentle and forgiving.
I can see it.
For however deep the void, or wide the expanse, there is no shore so distant as to be beyond the reach of light. Ominous though that may sound, given our present travails.
Well fought. Let us return home. If I am not mistaken, they predate the Empire.
How can you tell?
A peculiarity of the paint. Most are made from mineral-based pigments, but whatever was used here is older than anything I have ever seen. According to Almet, This sanctuary was built to preserve the wisdom of the ancients. What events do these murals commemorate, I wonder?
Must you always linger after defeating your enemies? Navigating these halls on foot is exhausting.
Come to lead us to safety, have you?
I was bored. But how is the hero of the hour?
Fighting fit, I see. Keep up the good work.
You're plotting something.
Every hour of every day. But never you mind about that. As I have told you 1,000 times before, I like to watch. Nothing more.
I mean, everybody has their preference.
Well, I would quit this place and I suggest you do the same. There is yet work to be done. Ah, there is a sight to bring a tear to the eye.
You recognize these scenes?
That I do. Indeed, there was a time when anyone and everyone would. Until one calamitous day when the world was divided across 10 and 3 reflections, sundering the land and all who dwelled upon it. And the worst part? No one could remember it. Not really. Just fragments and fleeting memories of an achingly familiar world. A vision shared of a paradise lost, preserved only in song and scripture and paint. Once upon a time. Yet here we find ourselves again, to look, learn, and remember.
Then share with us the stories you know so well. We are listening.
Before the Great Sundering, there was one world, a world that knew naught but peace and prosperity, until it was faced with a crisis, unprecedented, terrifying. Civilization found itself perched upon a precipice, staring into oblivion. But through prayer and sacrifice, the will of the star was made manifest. Zodiac was his name, and by his grace was the calamity averted.
Zodiac.
A savior mighty and magnificent, deserving of reverence and gratitude. One would have thought, yet some thought otherwise. From the fears of these naysayers would rise Hydaelyn, she who was to serve as his shackles, to bind him and hold him in check. And so they fought, and they fought, and they fought, and in the end, Hydaelyn was victorious. With all her strength, she smote him, dealing a blow so devastating that it split the very fabric of reality. And thus was Zodiac banished and his being divided. That concludes today's lesson on long-forgotten history. Though I imagine your mother would offer a rather contradictory account, as is her wont.
I'm sorry, I can only assume I misheard. But it sounded an awful lot like you were implying both Zodiac and Hydaelyn are not gods.
not gods of the first. Is that what you thought these paintings depicted? Or... oh.
They are gods after a fashion, yes. But no different from the kind with which you are so intimately acquainted. Formed of faith and prayer, of conviction and devotion. The eldest and most powerful of primals.
You have spun quite a tale. Yet you have not explained the role of the Asians in all of this. How is it you are privy to ancient secrets lost to time?
Finally you ask the right question. And shrewd questions warrant honest answers. We Asians know because it is our history, our story. It was we who summoned Zodiac, we natives of that sundered paradise. Now, do you see why we yearn for the great rejoining? For our world, for our people, for all creation to be made whole again. Wouldn't you wish for the same?
That was an enlightening experience, though not knowing. Do you suppose that... looks clean? Basic events, and plainly warned for the discussion, best that we wait until afternoon of the other side. And it's all concluded. Well, no matter. For the present, we should turn to Fano. After that, Slitherbough. Blessed are no doubt related to what becomes the sky. Now fly back to Flanna. Actually, quick pause. I'm going to quickly check in some.
You returned, and unharmed, I see. Indeed, I am pleased to report the Light Warden is no more, in large part to you. That the depths of single Sin Eater would make such a difference. As our numbers waned, so too did our hopes that the runes would be devoted. We have devoted our lives to guarding would ever find purpose. Yet here we are, the allies of whom we awaited these many centuries. With our arrival came the chance to pass on our legacy and wisdom. That alone would have been reward enough. Never did we imagine it would serve to banish the light that pervaded these. On behalf of the Vis, our forebears and the late Emperor of Ronka, we have our deepest thanks. As usual, we should be thanking her. A journey through the Katana Ravel proved most be privy to such knowledge as our honor, but of which we never hoped. Please, you need not be so humble. We but do our duty as decreed by the late emperor, should he still be with us to express his gratitude in person. But sister, does this not mean our duty is our allies, perfect. But the runes cannot be left unguarded. As long as we live in these woods, the spirits of Ronka must not fall into the wrong. Is Rune asked it? No, we escorted him back to Sotherbow shortly after you. If he would return to the Night's Blessed, we'll not keep you. I suspect they would be glad for your. Thank you, Almet. Look forward to a day when we may share a more leisurely view. Ruins of Ronka. We'll wait you up.
Returned, and none the worse for wear, I see.
You needn't worry about us. What became of the Yumoran soldiers, more importantly?
They turned tail and fled at the sight of the night sky. The children of the everlasting dark have also retreated back to Woven Oath. Try as they might, they could not deny the truth of their own eyes. The sunless sea of heaven, full of love and grace, where none need know pain or suffering. In that moment, when the sky's light began to wane, I knew our prayers had been answered. That we were doomed to face oblivion at life's end no longer. When first we met, I harbored certain suspicions about you. Now I see that I was right. You are the bringers of shadow, the warriors of darkness, the saviors for whom we have prayed for so long.
I suppose you're not entirely wrong. But we are not worthy of your reverence, nor have we any desire to be worshipped. If you would pray, pray for your children, that they may one day know a better world.
I will do as you say, but please, let us at least hold a feast to celebrate your victory. You deserve that much.
I'm sorry, Runar, but there is still much to be done and scant time in which to do it. We must go. All of us. For we share the same path and the same fate.
So be it. I ask only that you hold us in your hearts, as we would hold you in ours. Now, and ever after, by the boundless dark, this I swear.
Oh, I wish you could say. Understand that duty calls. Each night, when I gaze up at the sunless sea, I will think of you, Master Matoya. All of you have done to the night's blessing. Safe travels, friend, and may the shadows keep you. Though it pains me, time I returned with you and the others to the Crystari. But before we go, I must speak with you in private. I'll await you in my chamber. Thank you for coming. I thought to keep my suspicions to myself, but after witnessing victory at Ratika Falls, there they proved true, and so I must share them with you. From the first, when we met at Fort Gone, your ether has appeared tainted, diffused with abundance of light, not unlike the Sin Eater. When you defeated the Light Warden, I feared the light which poured forth from it was not negated by Hylian's blessing, rather it was absorbed into your being. Orange also suspects as much, though he is unwilling to share his thoughts. One thing is certain. With every Light Warden you defeat, the power to you, the danger to you grows greater. Greater, perhaps, than we can imagine. If you begin to feel anything strange, anything at all, pray for me at once. Sorry, for the others begin to worry. Once I've sorted my things here, I will join you. We took one last patrol of the perimeter, all things considered, so the bow seems relatively unscathed. Thanks to the antidote, all those who were poisoned make a full recovery. And with the night sky returned, their prayers have been at last. Sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we be off then? Art thou certain this is best? I won't want to die. There is a part of me that will stay. For 2 years I have lived with the Knights Blessed. With the Blessed. Learn their culture, even going so far as to adopt Master Matoya's name. I but pray I did honor. Now is not the time for doubt or hesitation. We must return to the Crystarium. All things considered, it is highly surprising that Alphino and Alize have yet to arrive. But where's the Exarch? My friends, it's good to see you all again. Alphino, it has been too long. I assume your presence here means you have brought word of the Warden hiding in Raktika? Exposition. Found and slain, you say? We've known. Gilmore has but recently dispatched soldiers to all corners of Norvrent to defend them. I'm glad to see their efforts were wasted on the wood. Speaking of Gilmore, what came of your meeting with Rothery? Yes, about that. It proved to be... Fuck. Don't push yourself. Your time away from the tower is clearly taken. I doubt you all are tired as well, having traveled so far. Why don't we all take a much-needed rest before we discuss our findings? I thought to propose the very same. After your clash with the Warden, you just... It's settled then. You reconvene after everyone has had time to settle in. Which means we're going back to our room, which means being with Ardbert. One of my favorite things about the expansions is just these little, like, it's almost like us talking to ourselves. That kind of, like, summary. I really like it. I like it. Well, your room has been made ready. Very good. I pray you sleep sound sleep and pleasant dream. If else physical melee. Because every dungeon is like feel different. Arbert.
So there's a light sealed inside you, is there? You wouldn't know it from the outside.
You look the same as you ever did to me.
Yeah, I suppose there's not to do but rest.
Ah, yes. If they're not asking you to fight, they're telling you to rest. which isn't to say they're wrong. You'll need your strength for what's to come. Think he was telling the truth? Emmett, I mean. All that rot about Heidlin being no different from any other primal. If so, what would that make her blessing? Are we just slaves to her will?
What?
Ah, let's pay him no mind. Lies, the Asians stock in trade. Villains, heroes, all a matter of perspective, they'd have you believe. One man's fond memory, another's waking nightmare. Me, I'm no saint or savior. Just another sinner. And I know damn well I'm in no position to judge. When I saw the people of Slitherbow look up at the sky and celebrate the return of the dark, it felt good. It was moments like that that I cherished. Much more than the thrill of adventure. The quiet after the storm. I always took comfort in that.
And that's why we do it, right? I mean, don't get me wrong, it's adventure, kind of for money, but still, the reason why we do it is because then people are happy. You pay us for doing it, but we also get paid by the fact that get to see their joy and that whatever I accomplished affected them. Meanwhile, Garlo. An Elizan and a Garlamaldian.
What did the scouts have to report?
Heat and light in the middle of a light on the street.
Several skirmishes, but nothing of consequence. The fighting seems to have taken its toll on both sides.
A stalemate, then. The Alliance has done well to hold the line for so long. But then they did have Ishgardian reinforcements.
Nevertheless, neither side has any appetite for a prolonged engagement. 'Tis but the calm before the storm. And should the Empire choose to bring their full might to bear...
To say nothing of Black Rose. All the more reason to hasten our search. How close are your people to identifying our next target?
Close enough. Though I have received some troubling intelligence. One of our generals posted to the Alamegan front recently disappeared without trace from the battlefield at Gimlet Dark.
Odd. Dead seems unlikely. Fled less so. I wonder where he'll turn up.
Were I a betting man, I would say here, in the capital. Not that any deserter who valued his life would contemplate returning, but a corpse might, given the right encouragement.
In the manner of his royal remains, you mean?
Elidibus plainly has no need of a new host, so the question becomes who? It may be that another player has joined the game. Something to consider at any rate. But come, there is work to be done.
The nice thing is, while we're gallivanting around the first.
These bloodless games make for poor sport. Mayhap if father. Nay, I am a stranger to him in this body. Besides, there is but one hand that can make me whole again. My enemy. My friend. I know not what entertainment occupies you, but if you will not clear the way for me, then I shall seize the reins of fate once more.
Happening inside. Trying to get some sleep here. What's going on? Besides hitting level 77. Judging by countenance, the matter of the sweets has little tidings for you. Ah, I suspected they might wake. I could scarce imagine you sleeping through such commotion. An entire host of senators appear to be advancing upon the Crystarium. Emergency measures being taken as we speak. Rest assured, however, we are strong. We are safe so long as we remain under the Crystal Tower's aegis. You must remain in your quarters. You may remain in your quarters if you wish. Are you kidding me? What I'm here for? Yes, I thought you might feel that way. I cannot say that your assistance would be anything less than what. You must remain here to disseminate information to the other residents, but you are under no such obligation. You are free to aid any of the local townsfolk who may be in distress. The Exedria intends to become a point of congregation in times of need, crowded with these seeking solace and companionship. You would have my personal gratitude if you would offer succor to those there.
Meaning, as I like to refer to it, the town square at the entrance of the Crystal Tower, the Crystarium is around. Hey, there's. Turn up the volume. You found folks are about, and you find none who appear to be in distress. Essigos! I've only just returned from my meringue. And she says something else. Where are you coming from? Where are they coming from? It wouldn't be possible if we were still at the darkness. Well, this is a fortunate coincidence. Father, tell me you have some idea why this is happening. It may, but for the moment we need to postpone such discussions in favor of action. Crystal Exile is preparing to deploy a barrier around the Crystarium as we speak. Assuring that he would be able to do so should be our first concern. There are a number of instruments placed about the Crystarium that function as anchors for the barrier. I'm on my way to activate them now. In which case, three pairs of hands will be better than one. Very well, I'll take the ones to the south. I will deal with the northern apparatus, then. Will you handle the western two? They are ensconced on platforms extending from the upper level of the Aetherite Plaza. No time to sit around.
taking the wrong direction. Or I could have taken the Aetherite short. Oh no, that's low. Work because. I have very little idea how it functions. It appears you have to activate the device successfully. My puppy's keeping up with me. Oh boy.
Senator sighted, they're coming.
Now we have voice acting.
Excellent. The barrier is holding.
That's good news for the Crystarian, but what of the rest of Lakeland?
Lena and the City Guard have taken to the field. Thancred and the others have already joined them. Let us do the same.
Duty. We ought to join the Vanguard as soon as possible. If the number of Eaters we just saw is any indication, we are facing a formidable host. But lovely weather, just what we needed. Seems the battle has already begun in earnest. Make haste! Dragon forces are engaged. The senators are various locations across Lakeland. This is defeating the eaters before they are decimated. All right, Fist of Fire, let's get this damage up. Let's give it our all. Mm-hmm. this. There we go. Help is at hand. Was Itas, they're moving towards Vredica's round. Someone has to make short work of these eaters. Miss Anchor and Mephilia. As it goes, we're so glad to know that the locals are all taking shelter. Nevertheless, we can't allow the eaters to gain any ground. We got our tank, we got two healers. We got a party of eight?
God damn it, we're too late. Alright, pop an artifice of wind for a moment. Follow the iter. You press on to the imperative. Same with you. You lost too many. Hurry. These iters are too organized. They cannot merely be acting on instinct. Is as we feared. But our task is as it ever is, turn the tide. Need some lag in here.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
A little while longer.
Reinforcements are coming, remember? The captain said so. Run! Run, damn you!
The Warrior of Darkness has returned. The Bloody Knight has returned. So stay with me, eh? You can't go dying now.
God damn it! Please let this work. Please let this work.
No. No, no. Stay back. Stay back.
Why did you spare me? Why? What have I done to deserve this mercy?
Forward! Forward! If you can still hold a sword, follow me! Wounded to the rear! Weapons at the ready! Let's make this count!
Fight and struggle. Seek salvation by your own hands. Though the losses be grave, endure them. Though the victories be hollow, claim them.
Feel for him, right? He wants to help. He can't stand just standing there watching people get slaughtered. Seems to be driven them back for the time being, at least. The wounded have been collected and undergoing treatment now. Once they're ready to be moved, we'll have them carried back to the Crystarium. The dead as well, of course. those whose bodies remain. The others are helping to treat the wounded and plan to assist in moving them. Even so, we simply don't have enough hands. I'm sure you're fit to fall over after all that we've been through. Gods know I am. But if you could see a few of the patients, it would be enormous help. Captain Lena is about somewhere, so we might consider asking her if there's any outstanding areas of need. Your failed eyes, the prone man gazes up at you. Fingers twitch as it out to you. Access. Fly here. I don't know why I'm. Thank you. One of them. My turn, please. Please kill me. Beg you. Don't touch me! Hilda. Hilda. She was one of them, I know, but I...
Is there something you need?
No, I'm fine.
Injuries are part and parcel of battle. While there's breath in my lungs, I shall see my duties done. Don't pretend you're not of the same mind. You fought well today. Saved a great many lives. Thank you. Unfortunately, this war is far from over. We must replenish our ranks and shore up our defenses before they attack again. Now, if you will excuse me. I am fine.
You don't clack at
complete. We've come so far, so goddamn far. I could have sworn the end was in sight, and now. Now they will never see it.
Impudent worms of the Crystarium! The tragedy that has befallen you is of your own making. Divine retribution for your defiance. The heavens have bequeathed to you a benevolent savior, me! I offer you freedom from pain and suffering. A paradise where man and senator might live in peace and harmony. Why, already, our winged brothers and sisters regard me and mine as kin. alike to them in beauty and purity. But you not only reject my proffered hand, but raise your own against my senators. But it is only right that they respond in kind. Let this be a lesson to all those who would walk the path of sin. The wicked shall not inherit this world!
Yeah, that's true. You're wicked, so kick your ass. Yeah. Think you've got your ideas in the wrong place, buddy. Go to Yomor right now. I want to go in and punch that big fat bug in the face. Again and again and again and again and again until he's dead. Arthur's ship is already gone. How flattering that he came all this way just to give us this. I apologize for my earlier outburst, assured that I have no intention to allow any of my wounds to affect the performance of my duties, especially not now. If I may, can I ask that you seek out Thancred and Minfilia for me? They endangered themselves on my behalf, and I would feel better now. Thancred in particular sustained quite an injury from that Sin Eater. I would not be surprised if they were at Spriggets, right? Still. Please, send my thanks. You're here for me. Sorry to put you in the trouble. I'm fine, really. Lita ended an unfortunately solid blow. Healers here have done wonders. More worried about Minfilia. She's not taking it well. Could I ask that she speak with her? My attempts to reach out seem to have had the opposite effect. Gone off to the Vatorium, extensively to fetch herbs for a chest. But just talk to her, will you? Minfilia appears to be lost in thought. Perhaps a gentle poke will get her attention. Hey, Eep. Oh, as it goes, what are you doing here? Thancred? My fault, you know. I jumped at the chance to help Lina, but I was careless. And my fault. You'll be wanting to get those herbs with you. Make up for it. Or for him. Sure. Trouble thus far.
I wonder if it's worse next time. All I do is make mistakes, put others in danger. I'm sure he'll resent me. But you're right. I could still help by seeing these herbs safely to Chester. There's only two left on the list. You need to ask about this one. I've searched high and low, and I can't seem to find it anywhere. Am I collecting the other? I would hate to delay any longer. We're looking for something with soft leaves that are very fragrant and unmistakably medicinal. We only need two sprigs or so. Once we got them, we can bring them directly to Chesme. Whoever gets there first can explain the other. We'll be back shortly. We have soft leads and strong struggling. Plant has no scent whatsoever. It's like. His rigid leaves and smells of fruit is unlikely. Plant has soft leaves and smells strongly, but it's, here we are. Mavilia told me that you rest. Great. Off again. Marvelous. This I can replenish our stolen medicines. Struggling to keep up the number of wounded that have been brought in. Wasn't on the field, but it doesn't matter. Patients' faces make plain that it was a horrible battle. Still fighting it, I suppose, though, with better medicine rather than sharper steel. But we'll win. Promise you that. It seems that I owe you an apology for dragging you to yet another battlefield when you just come off from the front lines. In both cases, I'm sure your efforts save more than a few. Fragrance? Good work in order, the Crystarium people will be well cared for. We'll lie ahead, of course. Battle's only fight. Let you do it alone. That's a matter to discuss with the act. You know the Exarch? We do. Is there something you need? I need you to tell him something for me. My dearest friend, you see, he was there on the battlefield with me, and only the one of us is here to speak. At the end, before the wound killed him, I heard his dying words. I never knew that our world was this beautiful. So glad that I got to see the night sky. I don't know how the Exarch feels about what happened out there. I don't know if what Bothry said is true. Our losses were our just deserts. And we doomed ourselves to worse by continuing to fight this fight. But I believe in the Warrior of Darkness. In the Crystal Exarch, I don't think what they've done is wrong. I don't think it's wrong to fight with them. My friend, he smiled in the end, just as he smiled when he raised his glass to celebrate the return of the night. That's how I want to remember. So I want to tell the Exarch, don't give up. Don't give in. Please. Tell him. Have my word. Well, that just confirms that people aren't giving up. They haven't lost hope. If you're ready, why not go on ahead to the Ocular? Keep the Exarch company while I fetch. You can keep the Exarch company while I fetch Alphino. Don't worry, I mean to borrow the swiftest armor I can find. So be sure to pass on that message. Oh, we're at 2:41. This is a good closing off. So I call this section Ravel in Stone because we would do the Katana Ravel and then get to the next section, which there's lots of stone in it. Let's leave it up. So there will be a part two. This is one of the few times I'm going to off the stream and then turn it right back on. So if you're watching, stay tuned. If not, see you. Just need to do 20 seconds for the whole like post thing. Hey, click the Cubs Out Loud logo to subscribe. And here's a couple of extra videos that you may enjoy. I really probably should write proper out. Be right back, or see you.